Soshangana's group settled in present-day Mozambique, where they came into contact with local communities, including the Tsonga and Kopi people. Soshangana established the Gaza Empire, which thrived under his leadership.
They adopted military strategies learned during Soshangana's time under Shaka, and they became a formidable force in the region.